Yeah, so don't expect me to do really anything this game.
Alright, I'm back. What about me?
I know.
Are we muting the other team?
Yeah, we're muting the other team.
I just got here, that's why I was asking. Alright, let's go, boss. Let's go, boss.
Righteousness, strike its first victim.
Oh no. Let's back up, Phasma. Back up.
A commanding lead for goodness and life.
Goodbye. Dummy. Roll off the map. It's a pin. It's not.
He's right here. Oh no. Let's see how you do it. Oh,
I killed Finn. We should push up. I killed Finn. Finn is coming back from behind. With Chewbacca. Nah, that.
It's true.
Run.
Oh, Land, Han has 2 health. Lando helped him out. I would have killed Han if Lando wasn't there. Chewbacca's coming in the middle. Watch out.
He was at 11 health.
Ooh.
Yeah, what the heck?
Oh my leg gosh, went. He almost killed me.
My leg went terrible when I literally could have killed Chewie.
Thank you.
Oh no.
It is done.
Bro, you know what I don't like about being home with parents?
Oh, Lord. Han right there. Yeah, let's not lose this guy, but we could totally win this. He's gonna work on his face and everything. Until flattery commences. Oh, she's dead. Yeah.
Quicker.
Finn is left.
Yeah, there we go. Oh, that was pretty cool. Kill me, droid.
Oh, I'm dead.
Yo,
they're rushing me.
How the heck was that not? How was that not a kill? I literally hit him with a micro grenade, and he was like pixels, literal pixels. Now it ends. Oh no, you're dead. Bruh, I cannot aim right because of this.
Come on, let's go.
Hey, welcome, victims.
Ow. He's so shoddy. Oh, no. Watch out, Fasma. Come with me, Fasma. On your left. What
to do? Strike back.
Oh, let's get the boss.
Yeah, come here, please.
We've only begun.
Oh my god. Oh, I'm trying to get to you. I hate this game. I like it that they leave you alone, right? It's funny. Oh, I'm right under you.
Always causing trouble. Run. Try to dodge your thunder from boss.
Where's Chewbacca? Chewie's right here. In front of us. Shield up. Running armor check. No Khan is coming.
Literally, this is the worst it's ever been. Jesus.
I am so good at rolling at the perfect time ever. No, I'm literally serious. Like, I like rolled before Chewbacca froze me. So I rolled through that, and then I rolled again right before Chewbacca charge slammed me. And then I killed him.
That was the laggiest 4v4 I've ever had in my life.